Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Jedi Academy with me, Burgo. How is everyone doing? Happy Friday, everybody. Let's get the week capped off well with a little covert operation on Krildor. Let's get it rolling, baby. New Republic intelligence has recently discovered the existence of an Imperial Tabana gas platform on the planet Krildor. If the Republic can take control of the platform, it would deal a severe blow to the Imperial Remnant. General Wedge Antilles of Rogue Squadron has come up with a bold plan, and he and a single ground troop could capture the entire facility. General Antilles believes that only a Jedi could accomplish the ground portion of the mission, hence why he's inviting us. What's up, Wedge? Oh yeah. Alright, let's get rolling, Wedge. Alright, what do we want to increase here? Let's continue increasing our force protection. That will be very handy in upcoming missions. Let's take our sniper rifle as well as our... Let's take our flechette weapon, our shotgun, as well as remote depth packs, as per usual. Let's go and begin the mission, guys. Oh boy, it has been an excellent week, guys. I hope you guys have been enjoying all the content that I've been putting out. I've really enjoyed putting out some of this stuff. It has been absolutely fantastic. But let's watch the old cutscene.
Oh my God. This facility is lightly defended. Okay. I don't think they expected us to find it.
Awesome.
My targeting computer will lock onto your beacons, place them on key structural points, then get out of there fast. I'll be flying in, lasers blazing.
Oh yeah.
If everything goes as planned, we'll have the defenses down before they know what hit them.
Awesome.
Okay, Jaden. Start with the shield generator. Otherwise, this will be a short mission.
All right, we can handle that. Easy peasy, baby. All right, guys. Really, really quick, fast. I'm gonna adjust my settings. I actually wanna turn them up a little bit. We will be back in nothing more than a second. All right, guys. We are back. I apologize for that. I just wanted to make things look a tad bit better. I feel like some of the quality in this has not been the greatest, but let's get it underway, baby! We have our lightsaber back, which is excelente. It's amazing, like, on this little part of stuff, it's just, like, you never use your lightsaber, and it's just like, why are we even a Jedi? But it really gets you familiarized with some of the other components of the gameplay, so it's nice in a way, I suppose. Ooh, let a saber. Oh, poor guy. He can't hurt any more people. Not without your hand, friend. That's what you get, baby. Let's keep on moving here. Head on up this elevator. Up we go. Alright, awesome. Oh my goodness gracious. We have a turret. Let's go and destroy that. Beautiful. Pick up some extra weaponry there. This guy. What are you doing, friend? Come here! Alright, let's continue on our mission. Can we open up here? Yes! Oh, mother. Okay. These guys up here are a total pain in the butt. Let's go ahead and use force pull on this guy. We want to do as much damage to him as possible. Because this guy does a butt ton of damage, and he takes a butt ton of damage. So, hurt him as much as possible. Let's go ahead and use force lightning. There we go, we got him. Excellente. Alright, let's jump up here. We can? Yeah, we can. Okay, cool. Alright. I think that should be everyone. Let's head on over here to the shield generator, which is where we need to be. Let's get a gun ready just in case. Man, this looks so much better now that I've turned these settings up. Alright, let's get out of the way. Here he comes. Look at all that fire he's taking. Oh my gosh. Okay. Proton torpedo. Boom. All right. Awesome. Okay. Let's head over there real quick. It's right on this building here, so not too much of a problem. I'm gonna get that set up. Here we go. Here comes another one. Oh yeah. Oh, good job, Wedge. That. He basically sent us flying. Look at those turbo lasers. Going to town. Okay, we can do that. Look at this guy. He thinks he's so clever hiding around here. Nope! We pretty much have to just jump up here. We can't really do much else than that.
This is too easy.
It is too easy. I'm getting a little uneasy there, Witch. Send him in, bam! Awesome. Okay.
Take out the communications array so they can't signal for help.
Good grief, those lasers are loud. Okay, we gotta head over to the satellite dish. They're not getting any more channels, baby. Let's go ahead and head back here to the hangar. I believe that's the best way. Not sure. Ooh, ow. Let's go ahead and heal up after that devastating fall. Alright. Oh! This guy! It's Mario, jump him. Send the saber down on him. Yeah! Oh man, we just chopped that guy's arm right off. Beautiful. I don't know if that's necessarily beautiful, but it's going to be for our sake. Alright, let's keep heading over here. It looks like we need to go in here in order to get up to that satellite dish, I do believe. Can't really recall. It's been a long time since I've done this mission. Hello? Look at this guy. He's like, oh yeah. This Jedi guy? No way. We're just chopping all these guys on top too. Pretty impressive if you ask me, actually. Okay. I don't think that elevator's working, is it? It is! Let's hit it. Oh, nope, it's not. It's broke. Dang it. How do we get up there? Let's look around here a little bit. Ooh, this guy. Oh, he spotted us. Apparently, stormtroopers have, like, the best hearing in the world. Crap. Beautiful. Awesome. Just taking out these chumps that think they can stop us. Oh, hello! Anyone else in here? No? Good. I don't want to hurt any more of you folk. Alright. Oh, yeah. He wants it. He wants it! Yeah! Easy peasy, baby. Oh, look at that guy. He already died. I don't think we were on the same elevator, though. Oh, jeez. This guy with the shotgun. Not happening today, friend. Right, let's push this. Open that up. Let's force lightning it. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Okay. Is that what we actually needed to do? Yeah, it is. Go. Alright, let's be on our guard here. I think one of those flying guys that we have so much problem with is going to come out here pretty quick. Let's just be ready for it. There he is! Yeah! Eat bullets! See if we can hit him with the saber. Oh, yeah. Eat force lightning! Oh, man, this guy's going to beat the living crap out of us. Okay, we're on the cutscene, so we're safe for a little bit yet. Oh, my God. These guys are such a pain in the butt. I don't know why they're such a hassle. Okay. Now you want me to disable the turbo lasers. Okay. Alright, let's heal up really quick. Because we just took an absolute beating there. Holy crap. Let's head back over here and get this loot. I'm not sure how much it's going to help, but anything helps. If it conserves our, like, force energy, anything helps. Holy crap. Alright, let's head down. Down we go! Yay! Alright, now we actually have to head back into here. Into this little, like, central pylon area. Right. Are we gonna have issues here with the flying guy? No, okay, good. Alright, down we go. Oh, Jedi time! Yeah! Will Mario jump him? Oh, yeah, look at that. We just dominated that pool. We're like, man, we're on the next level right now. You don't even need to freaking try. We'll just kill you. Yeah! You know, for like a good guy organization, Jedi sure killed a lot of people. I don't know if you guys have thought about that at all. Let's get on this before it goes down. Oh, jeez. Okay, here we go. Down here.
You're doing great, Jaden.
Oh, thank you. Right, here comes the bomb. Drop the bombshell wedge, please. There we go. Bam! And it's down.
You one more left.
Alright. What do we
get
have to go for now?
Center next, Jaden.
Okay.
That's the last target.
Alright, sounds good. Let's head in there. Let's call our elevator back down. Let's rather annoying that they actually sent it back up during that cutscene. It drives me nuts because these elevators, like, they're fast, but they're not that fast. Whatever. It's like, why would they go away? I don't... Oh, jeez. Not good. Okay. Alright, we're doing damage at least. Die! Yes! Okay, good. We got him. Oh my goodness. Okay. Any troublemakers in here? And we have to be really careful because if we go head down there, it'll actually kill us. Oh no. I'm not dealing with you anymore, friend. You're in my domain. Oh yeah. It's my domain. Oh, jeez. Why on earth would we ever switch to the blaster pistol? That's my question. Come on, game. Figure me out. Alright, let's head up here. In we go. Oh, jeez. I thought we took out the garrison so we wouldn't have to worry about these chumps. It's not. It's fine. Okay, let's head over to this command center here. I think that's what it is. Yeah, it is. Whee! Throw our saber just for kicks. Is this openable? No. Oh, here we go. This elevator. All right, up we go. It's about to get crazy in here. Let me tell you. Yeah! Let's make sure we destroy that turret. Thank you. That's actually probably the most deadly opponent we have in here. No offense, saber guy, but you're not that scary. Okay. Turrets are down. Now it's just that lightsaber dude. Oh, jeez, we gotta be careful. Let's go ahead and kill this guy because he's not giving us any assistance at all. Okay. Well, he's over there dinking around. Let's run around here. See if we can avoid battle as long as possible. Okay. It's time. It's time to duel. Let's switch. Switch to our new saber style. Yeah! These saber styles really only come in handy when you're fighting other saber wielding foes. But not a big deal. Alright, let's heal up. Just to make sure, let's backpedal a little bit, get back on defense, baby. Oh jeez, we just destroyed R2-D2's like best friend. Give him a little dose of force lightning! Yeah! Oh my gosh, the saber duel's epic! Yo! You're open to attack! Yeah! Oh jeez. Oh yes! Oh yeah! Eat it. Eat it, fool. Oh, that was awesome. Eat sweet justice. Alright, let's get out of here before everything blows up. Bam! Awesome. Now the crazy thing is we're just like totally standing in there, and I actually think you can come back up.
A number of troops are making their way to the storage tanks.
Oh jeez. Bombs!
Or this mission will be for nothing.
Oh no.
Roger that, General.
Not for nothing. Let's go back up. Let's go hang out in the command center because I think most of that stuff is actually still active. Yeah. Let's get the shield for sure. It'll be very useful against those ranged opponents. Holy cow, it like recharges the whole way. Look, there's just a big hole in their wall now. Let's snipe these guys. What do you know? Hey bro. See ya. Yeah, I'm out of range. What are you gonna do about it? Just disintegrating your dudes. Oh man. Oh no. Okay, good. Oh my god. That would have been A, hilarious, and B, horrible. Just saying. Alright, let's head down here. Look at these guys. They think they're just chilling. I'm not even gonna bother with them. I don't even care. You guys don't deserve my attention. You guys are mean. Bringing out the big bombs in order to trump me. Let's take out this one first, just because if we go backwards, it's on the way back to the hangar, so it's not as much of a delay. See ya, friend. Send him to the depths. All right, that one's down. I love the music in Star Wars. It's so good. It just makes you feel like a total boss. Let's make sure our force lightning is at the ready so we can send these guys on flying. Now, what's really funny is that guy over there that's shooting me in the black, I totally just sent him over there with my force lightning. I didn't even kill him because he's a certifiable hardcore badass. So, Let's just remember that. Okay, oh my gosh. Is that the last one? Disarm one remaining bomb? Okay, where's that at? I don't know. I don't know where it's at. I thought we disabled them all already. Someone over here. Did we not disable this one? Yeah, we disarmed that one. That one's disarmed for sure. Where's this last one? Hello? Maybe it's over here. Who knows? That just doesn't look like a big storage tank. I don't know. This guy's about to die, though. That's it. See ya. There's guys over here, but I really don't think this is the place I want to be. I think it's gonna be over there. Okay, let's run over there and see what's up. Ooh, maybe it's that one over there. Let's go to that one. Let's pump up the force speed. I know it honestly does not speed you up like at all. It just makes you seem like you're going a bit faster, but that's fine. Not liking this. Oh, here we go. Oh, there it is. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. This map is so freaking wonky. Unfortunately, we can just do that. Save ourselves some hassle. Let's go ahead and heal up while we're on our way. That'll be good. What does that do? That's kind of cool. I don't know. I think it, like, caps... It makes it so we can't regenerate force power, but we can keep it on as long as we'd like. That's kind of nice. It's kind of a handy-dandy trick. Alright. Oh, it doesn't last forever, I guess. That's lame. I'll snipe this guy just because I get so much, like, satisfaction out of... What? Guys... Let's go ahead and disable this while we're waiting for our lightsaber to come back. Lightsaber? It'd be really nice if you could come back now. There we go. I really like that it just comes back sometimes. It's very, very helpful. Let me readjust my microphone setup here. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know, sometimes, like, I have a pop filter for it, but it's on, like, a flexible stand, which I like and dislike at the same time, because, I mean, if it gets loose and, like, kind of flimsy and stuff, it's really annoying to deal with all the time, and it's, like, always slipping and stuff. But, I mean, it's really good to have, just because it makes your mic quality just sound amazing, so. Alright. Oh, jeez. Another one of these guys. We're gonna have another saber duel here, folks. Here we go! Oh, jeez. He almost killed us with that one. Timeout. Yeah, take your lightsaber out. Let's go, baby. Yeah! Oh, jeez. Let's fly. Yeah! I wonder if you're, like, in tune enough with the forest if you can fly. I'm wondering if that's true. Oh, my God. Guys, holy crapola. Oh, that's just force power. That's not a big deal. Oh, we don't want to leave ourselves open for attack. Yeah! Oh, yes, look at that. Did we cut off, like, his hands or anything? No, okay, that's not that good. Oh, jeez. The Boy Scouts. All these guys. I love force lightning. Oh, wait. Was there a guy? Is there a guy caught in the door? I think there was. All right, success.
Great work, Jake. Hope was right about you. The Republic is sending troops to defend the platform. Thanks to you, the Remnant isn't going to be supplying the Disciples of Ragnos.
Yay! Awesome.
Luke's coming up with a plan for tracking down the Disciples of Ragnos.
Okay.
It may take some time. If you want, you can take one more mission. Otherwise, meet us in the audience chamber.
All right, guys. Obviously, we're gonna do all the missions here. We need as much help as we can get so far as a Jedi, just trying to find his way in the galaxy, okay, guys? But thank you again for joining me. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit the like button. If you'd like to keep up with me and all my videos, be sure to hit the subscribe button. And if there's any hints or tips that you might have for me in this game, please leave a comment. Your feedback is always welcome and appreciated. Thank you so much again, guys, for watching. We'll see you next time.